We have new information tonight about a New Britain man charged in a murder-for-hire plot. His lawyer says police set up his client. 22-year-old Talal Qutabi was arrested on Monday. His lawyer says Qutabi commented on a Facebook video of a man making threats. An informant then approached Qutabi and offered to kill the man for $1,500. The lawyer says no money was ever exchanged. Police say they cannot release new information because the warrant is sealed.